You know, nigga, see, world turn it back on you. Turn it back on the world. I've been living like that for so long. She say, what's wrong with you? Tell me why you acting so tough. Tell me why you so scared to show love. Tell me the scars on my heart, this ain't no bluff. In the city on the side where I growed up, young niggas cut throat, getting no.
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Q2 Sauce, and I'm back again. What another lit vlog. It's not a banger. It's still a banger, y'all. But it's not no video. It's just a little vlog, me coming to talk to y'all before we go to school. I'm a vlog at school, all that. Yeah, I still might get a vid for y'all today because I noticed that y'all been like when I drop consistent. So I got y'all. I'm finna keep flooding y'all with content because I been getting everybody just been walking up to me when the next vid dropping and shit. I got one for y'all. I had made one, but I ain't really fuck with it, so I'm just running the bat right now. I'm sitting in goddamn the parking lot of Dollar Tree. Can't even get those socks right now. Gotta wait another 15 minutes, so why not talk to my people? First of all, before we even start our convo off, how y'all doing, man? Did y'all thank the Lord this morning that y'all seen another beautiful day, man? Because it's a beautiful day, man. The sun ain't shining, but it's a beautiful day, man. Thank the Lord that you woke up this morning, man. Pray to him. And once again, thank the Lord that you woke up this morning, man. Because that's one of the biggest things that we have done this morning since everybody has been awoke, man. We woke up this morning, man. And I hope y'all pray to God, man. Because he the reason why you woke up this morning. And if you didn't pray to God and you watching this video, man, stop this video. Pause this video right now. And give a big shout out to God, man. Because he is the reason for all of this. But anyways, man, I just wanted to come to y'all with a little talk session real quick. I ain't going to talk y'all at all too much. But I just want to say I'm very thankful for the channel, first of all. Because the channel's just going crazy. The channel's just been growing like hell. So y'all just keep. Man, when we started YouTube 7 months ago. I looked at my first video I dropped. It was like 7 months ago. Yeah, about 7-8 months ago. We started YouTube 7 months ago, got down with 0 subscribers. I'm gonna let that sink in for a bit. With 0 subscribers, man. Now we got like 133, man. That shit big. That shit crazy. And it's crazy how I watched it just grow. I watched it grow from 5 to 10 and so on and so forth. You get the point. But that shit crazy. It might not even be big to like a lot of people. They just be like, man, it's just 133. But like, if you actually seen me grind to get to this point now, like, you would be like, damn, Q, like, that shit really going up right now. Like, my dog, they be telling me, my nigga Balak, we was just chopping it up. The other day, goddamn, we always be having little conversations like that. He was telling me, he was like, damn, but I was talking to my mama the other night. She was like, Q going crazy. Getting new subscribers every other day. And I just want to say thank y'all. Because if it wasn't for y'all, shit, y'all wouldn't even know about Q2 Saucy. It wouldn't even be no Q2 Saucy if it wasn't for y'all, man. So I just want to say thank y'all, man. Them 133 subscribers, man, that shit means a lot to me. From the bottom of my heart, bro. Like, no lie, like, that shit really means a lot, man. I'm going to keep going, keep pushing, keep striving to be great. Keep striving to be the best person I can be. All right, y'all. I just made it to the store. I got my white socks. Now I'm finna see, do I need anything else before I make my way to school? I'll go this way because she's cleaning up down there. Socks, man. I come and get these every morning before school. I gotta have a fresh pair of white ankle socks. No cap. I know I might as well just buy a pack because I probably spent like, I don't even know. I know I spent a lot of money just on a single pair of socks. But yeah, man. In the store, I really don't need nothing.
that I know of. Yeah, I'm really just browsing. I don't know, it might belong to the store. But then again, this could be somebody's. I don't want to buy it, but then it's like a owner of the store. I don't know. I feel like this is. I don't need no soda anyway, so we're going to stop right there. And I don't drink this shit. Usually have my pink one right there, but they don't got it. They ain't been having no Gatorades. Like, what's going on, bro? Like, look at this oatmeal. Ew. The presentation don't even look good. This is never getting sold. Ew. But anyways, man, I'm still deciding on what I want. So I'll catch y'all when we get to school.
Hit that motherfucking taki. Make that motherfucking taki. Hit that motherfucker, man. Hit that, bruh. Yeah, hit that motherfucker. I got that 100 ball. That motherfucker in there. Hold on. Y'all see that?
Yeah, let's see that.
What'd you say? That boy is short like a motherfucker. Man. You want me to hit that motherfucker? Diego, hit that motherfucker. Hit that motherfucker. Bro, that's too close. You cheating. You gotta back up a little bit. Yeah, like right there. About right there. track.
On King Day, they know what's going on.
On King Day, if it ain't know what's going on.
What's gonna happen somebody dish your set? What you gonna do?
Sit, get on the air.
Oh yeah. Go get that motherfucker back.
Look at my project, y'all.
Easy at 100. On my mother. Fly that mall back. Don't cry the crayon. Taki. Fly that motherfucker one more time, I could. Yes, sir. Man, fly that motherfucker.
Talk to him, KKD.
Gratitude saucing, man. Gratitude saucing.
My boy got that shit on him.
SC KKD checking in.
No cap.
Gratitude to
my
boy, man.
For sure.
My nigga Taki right here, too. And my boy
Rod right here, too. Rod got that book bag on his head and shit.
This is a state champ, man.
No cap.
Basketball and fucking football, man.
No cap. Yeah, Taki, talk to the people, man.
What the fuck going on?
What the fuck going on, y'all? Big BD in it, bitch. Hey, y'all, I just passed my test, and we got water bottles today. Yeah. Hey, let me get some. I get some. She gonna share it with y'all.
She gave me something, y'all. Sharing is caring.
Spread the love around here. She picked it up just to put it down.
I better not be using it, though.
Oh, that's where it's going.
It climb up. Got my boy Hot Boy Mike back there. Go get you something if you don't got none. Oh, look at my water bottle, guys. I got it from school.
Bye, Miss Scott. I'm not going to put you in it, but...
That's okay.
Oh, you want to be in it?
Bye, Miss Scott.
Bye.
Bye, Miss Shelly. Miss Shelly, say bye-bye.
Okay, look, I'm a study for my 10 now. I wasn't here. So I'm a study, and I'm going to be ready. If I don't make it, can I just do it tomorrow?
Yeah, we have
to be
tomorrow.
Alright. Okay.
Now I'm gonna go to fourth year. Yup.
Look at Diamond. Where you going, Diamond? Where you going?
Zoology.
Oh my God, girl, I'm playing. Look at her chop.
You trying to embarrass?
You look good today.
Don't show
up.
Oh man, you're trying to get beat up on camera.
Bye, Diamond. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye bye.
Hey, sir.
This school ghetto in here.
Whenever we be chat at ninth grade,
I'm getting tired of.
I'm about to go virtual.
Football field costs more than the school. That shit crazy. Who's that right there too? Appreciate that, my boy. Look at them motherfucking school, them motherfucking ghetto ass. Ooh, y'all look at me, but that light hit my ass, man. Damn,
with
sexy chocolate honey.
What's good?
It's a vlog. Yo, what's up, y'all? Here it's a vlog right now. Hey, bro, you gonna fuck with me on the tension?
Yeah.
Say no more,
I
my boy.
I told you, I told you.
Bet. Say no more. My boy gonna fuck with me on the tech questions. So we good, God, huh? It look good in hell outside today. Told y'all it was gonna be a good day. Ooh, I'm tired. Ooh. We finna goddamn get Billy Henderson some goddamn. Yeah. Look at Billy. Y'all can't see his ass, but y'all see Billy. Got the goddamn. Got them niggas over there. Bow. This school is so overrated, y'all. The hoes here and shit. So y'all, I walk in gym and this bitch ass nigga talking about he gonna slap me. Y'all better ask. Oh, that nigga just slapped my ass, y'all. Now I gotta beat his ass. Hold the camera, bro.
Gotta
beat him. Hold the camera,
bro.
Get that shit right.
Say what's up to the vlog, man. Fuck popping, my nigga. What a dice at, nigga. That nigga always don't know how. Super trendy. What's going on, bro? I like that hat, but that bit hard. Let me get that bit. Hell nah. What's going on, though? Look at they two. I ain't never in class. What the fuck you saying? Mo, stop it. Bro, shit, Coach Hunt coming. Oh, shit. Break up the crowd.
Y'all went check in, we going up.
Yeah, double all the color, man. Oh, shit, come.
My boy, tell it off. Damn, what that shit
is. Oh, we on YouTube.
We're on YouTube, bro.
We going global. Welcome to YouTube.
Get Coach on up. Get Coach on up.
Let's go to class. Let's go to class, y'all.
He said we ain't going right now. We gonna go and live it.
Alright,
come do it right now.
That nigga want to be from Florida so bad.
Oh shit! Got my boy Taiki at right there.
Yeah,
what's good? On BD, King David.
On God,
me on BD.
How that shit go like that?
On BD, bro.
On BD. Alright, my mom fuck with you. On BD.
What you said, pussy?
I done caught that boy back with his little boots.
Bro,
I ain't deleting shit. This shit going on YouTube. This shit going on YouTube.
Y'all forgot my channel, bro.
Hey, hit that thing. What you be saying?
Oh my god.
Okay then. Oh my god.
This is a character, dog. Look at these bitches.
What going on, Mr. Reichhardt? Nigga, I'm a fucking YouTuber, dickhead ass boy, nigga. You always got that black cap on.
Okay, bro, you ain't gotta get the damn camera in my face.
Do they know that? No, he is not. We gonna see what he gonna do tomorrow. He is not good, bro. Hey, y'all go subscribe to this channel at QT Talks with 2 Wise. Man, y'all already know what the fuck going on. Man, go subscribe right motherfucking now. If you're not, I'm gonna whoop your motherfucking ass. Go subscribe to the channel.
Link gonna be in the bio, man.
Link gonna be in the bio, man. No, he wanted to be from Broward County, but he's not from Broward County. He's from Athens. He is from Athens, Georgia. Don't let him fool y'all. Just because he got wicked, that doesn't mean nothing.
Bro, you
are
not. You don't get no job.
You can't say
no.
Nigga wanted to be from Florida, so.
Guys, you need to be in class.
Jigga got on the. That nigga shot. Hey, Jig got on it. Oh, shit. And he got on the elevator.
What the hell wrong with Brian? Bro, what's up with you, bro?
What's going on, bro?
You got your jacket on your face and shit. You can't even see. What's wrong with this, man? You doing your thing? What's your name?
Will. Yeah.
What the fuck wrong with you?
No fucking idea.
Yes, ma'am. fuck with you. Say, all right, I'ma fuck with you.
Where your hand?
You gotta say, all right, I'ma fuck with you.
Nah, but where your hand right now?
Right here. Say, all right, I'ma fuck with you. You gotta say it. For the vlog, right? Stop. She already about to.
Not for the vlog.
For the vlog.
Is this your class
no,
right
ma'am,
now?
No, ma'am. Okay. I'm sorry I lied to you. I'm not a liar.
Go to your class right now.
Yes, ma'am. Isn't he a weird tripping, bruh? Life of Q2 Southie. Bro, they be skipping like hell, bro. I don't need to be skipping. Look at this nigga ass, bro. Nigga probably not finna go to class.
Well, I'm right now.
Oh, okay. Yeah, yeah. Education come first, ain't that right?
All time.
Yes, sir. Let me go to class, y'all. Y'all, I'm walking to class, man. I see his ass again.
I'm going back.
Hey, alright, I'ma fuck with you, say it. You gotta say it at the time. My boy got no G Phasos on.
Don't play with him. He having that shit on for real. That shit is exclusive, man. Y'all know the fuck, bro. No, check out this friend, man. I got them Phasos on too.
With hood. Let us see what you look like, bro. Face sad, boy. Say, alright, I'ma fuck with you.
I'm gonna fuck with you.
Oh shit, there goes security. Boy, you better run. Oh!
Huh,
you said what? You going on YouTube right now? Say what's up? Yeah, I'm dropping this shit. It gonna have you in it. Delete that. Nah, I can't delete that. Whoa! Whoa, Leon, what the fuck you got? What the fuck you got going on, Leon? You tweaking, boy. Don't let me find out, boy. Do not let me find out. Yeah, I didn't fuck. Wonder where the hell belong at. Hey, how this? Hold on, hold that door. What's up, coach? It's thick as hell out here. That nigga ankles look hot. Got my nigga ball out right there. No cap. Got that nigga V long. The fuck nigga.
You got your shit, bro. Got your shit.
Got the DV one. Got one. What nigga?
That's my nigga for shit.
Hell y'all finna do.
This the things I get.
What time they finna do?
Nothing
again?
No, we gotta wait. What going on, my boy? Let me see that football. Throw that bitch. Let's see how good your aim is. Ooh. Damn, D. Kelly, what the fuck, nigga? Bitch ass nigga, how the hell you feel? Fat black ass nigga. What wrong with D. Kelly, bro? I'ma really have to smack far from his ass. Bro, you weird as fuck, bro.
I told that nigga that.
Who weird?
D. Kelly.
D. Kelly, yeah, got down weird as fuck.
I told his ass, what you call it, I already know. He's still trying to tell him.
Who?
What you call it?
That nigga, he weird.
I told him,
they trying to come in here and shit? Nigga, because I motherfucking can, nigga.
He's trying to 4K later. He keep watching. He's 20 guys. That nigga just watch him, bro. That's all I got to say. Watch him and Lil Frank. That's all I gotta say. Watch him and Lil Frank.
How? But his parent, Lil Frank mom and daddy already know, so Lil Frank can't do shit about it. Like, what the fuck?
What's your name, man?
Alright, nah, but for real though, YouTube, did you enjoy my vlog? If you enjoyed it, make sure you give me a like. If you didn't enjoy this video, give me a like. Damn, I'm finna hop on her and her sex ass. She coming anyway too.
Ooh, look at her. Ooh. Are you nasty?
Oh shit. Y'all just playing, y'all do not take me serious. Damn, when did me coach caught the runner? Y'all stay away. Oh yeah, public service announcement. All the kids that go to Clarke Central, stay away from the motherfucking staff, cause they got that Rona. Dr. Huff got that Rona. Keep your mask on when you're approaching these staff, cause our principal Huff, that nigga got that Rona. So everybody in the staff probably got that Rona, man. Keep your mask on, stay safe, man. We don't want you to catch that Rona, cause you can possibly die. So stay safe. If you like this video, like this video. What's going on, coach? Hey, if you enjoyed this video, like this video. If you want more vlogs like this during school, like this video. It's your boy Q2 Sassy, and I'm out.
You know, nigga, see, world turning back on you. Turning back on the world. I've been living like that for so long. Really, man? She say, what's wrong with you? Tell me why you acting so tough. Tell me why you so scared to show love. Tell me the scars on my heart, this ain't no bluff. In the city on the side where I growed up, young niggas cutthroat, getting no